think I just invented a new form, bitches!
Getting your ass shot off while dangling from a table? Yeah, that'll catch on. The Ass-Off Championship! Incoming!
Okay, let's secure this bridge!
You know, I'm more worried about the stability of this bridge. Some trigger-happy stranded.
Yeah, this doesn't look good at all.
Come on, will you get on with it? If we lose that ship, we lose everything we've got.
Call the Sovereign! Call the Sovereign! Come in, Sovereign! Shit, the comms are still down and I can't see a goddamn thing. We need to get to the center of this bridge!
Yeah, but we have to get past that first.
My unique charisma should do the trick.
Yeah, I'll have to lend you some of mine.
The only one who can feel the crosshairs just about here.
Hey, I saw movement. Top of the barricade. Stay sharp.
Hello? Anyone home? Knock, knock. We're just passing through. We just need a hand to get back. Watch it! So much for diplomacy.
Yeah, what else do you expect from these stranded shits? Let's get this over with.
Those aren't stranded. They're locust.
Oh, great. Look who's back in town.
Well, we did flood them out their tunnels. Hey, they got a gun position in that toll booth.
Yeah, top of the barricade, too.
Here's my toll, bitch. We got some movers.
Yeah, charisma. Works every time.
Hey, they got a gun position in that toll booth.
Yeah, top of the barricade, too!
Here's my toe, bitch! Get the chain, asshole! Yeah. Hey, they got a gun position in that toll booth!
Yeah, top of the barricade, too!
Here's my toll, bitch! Snipers! They're breaking the
flag! Yeah, charisma. Works every time.
Falling back!
I'm locked and loaded!
Stop there! of assholes, aren't they? Looks like they're building turrets out of old mansions.
Everyone's salvaging stuff, even the bloody grubs.
Yeah, those things could stop a truck. As long as the recoil didn't dislocate your shoulder. When they were underground, they were organized. This looks like they've gone feral or something. Stranded. Savaging.
Savage, eh? Does that make them easier to fight or not?
What? Ain't nothing a boom shot won't fix! I think I'll take that. I think I'll take that.
Yeah.
Can I get a hand? Let's see if we can get around this way.
Damn it. That ship's gonna be 20 clicks away by the time we get across this bridge.
Oh, come on. You're a glass half empty man, aren't you?
Yeah. Buy me a beer and I'll show you.
Oh, she won't buy you anything.
Your name's not Dom.
Shit. Try another route. Come on, in here.
Okay, lower deck or the catwalk?
Sam, let's take the catwalk. Barrett, you and Carmine take the lower deck.
That's the only catwalk Sam's ever gonna be on.
When this is over, Baird, I'm gonna raise your voice an octave.
Can you see anything yet?
One sec. Come on, we see the ship. She's on fire.
Roger that. We're hitting her ass in gear.
Come on, in here.
Okay, lower deck or the catwalk?
Baird, you go up to the catwalk with Carmine. Sam, you and I, shit, we taking the lower deck.
Sam definitely hasn't got that catwalk look.
When this is over, Baird, I'm gonna raise your voice an octave.
The ship, she's on fire!
Shit, we better get a move on.
Can't do that yet. dead yet. Can't do that yet. A grandstand view. We're crossing the bridge right above the ship.
Any way you can kill this thing from where you are?
Putting it scientifically? We need to blow his brains out of his ass.
We'll get Baird to come up with an idea.
No problem. I've killed glowy leviathans before, remember? At Vector's dockyard. Saved your asses.
You killed one. A baby. And you wrecked the harbor doing it. That one's twice the size.
So what's your plan? Nag it to death? Wait a minute. You actually could.
Look, ladies. One way or another, we gotta help Sovereign. Or she's screwed and so are we.
Ah, shit! There go the guns!
Anyone got a plan, B? Because now will be a good time.
Okay. The grubs must have plenty of ordnance here. You find it, I'll make it go bang. Hey, that'll do the job. Find some more tinkers. Drop, splat, bang, end of story.
Yeah, if they don't kill us first.
Tinkers!
Just piss off a Leviathan that size.
Okay, let's just kill the mortar crew. Get down!
Hey, Ben! We could use one of those.
No, a mortar would just piss off the Leviathan that size.
Okay, let's just kill the mortar crew and find that stash of tickets.
Hey! Take cover in the containers!
No! I got first dibs!
Hey, what the fuck is that? The floating locust barge?
Ooh, big slow target from again.
I'm going in for that.
What is that shit shot for?
Now, can I have my tickers, please?
Hello, Baird. We're looking. We're looking.
Thanks, ugly ass! Got Glory joining the party again. Any more of you puppies want some?
Come on, Dad! Pilot!
Woohoo! The cold team's gonna roll, baby!
I'm out of ammo.
Dibs here!
Your tickers.
Okay, Bear. Time to impress us.
Yeah, great. No pressure. Okay, if we hit the sweet spot, it'll be good night to fight. Can you get it to move right beneath us?
Marcus, while you were taking a break, the blind genius had an idea.
You so eat me.
Can you lower that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole.
God, the bridge feels like it's on its last legs.
Yeah, that Leviathan isn't helping.
Snipers!
Position. You ready?
We got some more! Give us a minute!
I tell Mary's just... get a move on.
Find some cover fast, or your ass gonna be swimming in some holy gravy.
Out of ammo.
A little help here.
Of grub on glowy violence.
That's fucking hilarious! Think I bombed the whole ship, genius!
Jump for it!
No point!
We're so dead!
I suppose you want me to say I've always loved you. But I don't. I really, really don't.
I think you got it, Baird.
Hey, we walked away in one piece. That's what counts, right?
Yeah, firing on all pistons, baby. Marcus, you okay? Dom, speak to me. Where are y'all?
Look sharp, people. That's not search and rescue.
Come on, we gotta haul ass! We gotta get to the ship before that freak parade does!
Whoa, those are different. No explosives. Any bets on their party trick?
Survivors out there, move it!
And I'll take that.
Yeah. take that.
Finders keepers, losers dead.
Poor old lady, not looking too good. Looks like we found him. Cough it up, baby!
Dom, is he okay?
Come on, Santiago. Breathe.
Damn it. Oh, God.
He is now.
Anya, Jace, respond. Over. Come on, damn it, answer me!
Marcus, I'm with Jace near the ship. I need some help with Prescott or he's not gonna make it.
I heard Prescott. Tell me that's just my old head injury?
Prescott? What, do we got an echo here or something? Yeah, Prescott's back, Michelson's dead, and my father's alive.
Film at 11. Anya, we're coming to get you.
There's a lot more wounded coming ashore too, Marcus. We need someone to help out at the lifeboats. They're beached just north of the ship.
You got it. Sam and Carmine are on their way.
Shits can dig undercover!
Twisted.
one down! But there's still two more out there! Let's take them out before they destroy what's left of the ship!
People, let's find him. I need Prescott alive.
All this going on and we're worried about Prescott?
Prescott knows where Marcus's dad is.
Whoa. That's gonna be one ugly can of worms.
Save your strength, Baird. I'm gonna need you to recover a message for me. Need ammo.
Enemy spotted.
Get down there.
Oh, God, anyone got a hemostat dressing? I'm out. Dom, give me a hand. Press down here and hold it.
Don't expect too much conversation. One lung's collapsed, his chest cavity's filling up.
Can you hear me?
I hear you, Sergeant. Where's that chat you promised me?
Where's my goddamn father?
The disc! Azora!
And I'm supposed to know what that is?
No. It's a research facility. He's been working there. Queen Mira captured it days ago.
God damn you, where's Azora?
Marcus, come on.
Encryption. He'll be furious.
He's gone. Maybe there's something else in your father's message. We've got to find a data reader.
Who was he talking about?
Hoffman. The bastard is Hoffman.
Spit it out.
Look, Hoffman's been hanging on to that data disk he stole from Prescott back on Vectis. All those goddamn months I spent trying to crack the encryption for him, we still didn't have a friggin' clue what was on it. Well, I bet it's the data on Asura, and that unlocks it. We have to get it to Hoffman and crack that disk.
He's at Anvil Gate. That's a hell of a long journey, Marcus.
I hate to interrupt people, but we got visitors!
This is all I can recover.
I've tried to contact you over the years,
but I've been held prisoner at Azura since Prescott defeated Azura. Keep your mind on the emulsion countermeasure. That's all that matters. I've been at Azura since Prescott abducted me from the estate. Prescott abducted me. Prescott abducted me. And I'm serious.
Fucking Prescott. God damn him!
So now what?
Now we go see Hoffman. Sam, you're from Anvil Gate. What's the quickest route?
Cross the Deadlands. It's gonna be rough, but I can take you straight there.
Just give us directions, Sam. You and Anya stay here with Carmine and Jace and supervise the salvage.
Marcus, we'll catch up with you when the situation's under control. Okay?
Okay. Good luck. Come on. We've got a long walk ahead of us. Let's get going.
Hey, it's a barge.
Looks like the one we shot down earlier.
Anyone got a pump and some duct tape?
I hate those chompers. Little creeps can't leave anything alone. Ugh.
Yeah, imagine rooting around looking for parts all the time.
Hey, I make intelligent use of free resources. That's how come we're still alive to bitch about it.
Come on. The Locust must have more of these gas barges. There's our ride. Let's track it.
When we hijack the barge, let me drive. I think I've got a way to control it.
It's all yours, Baird.
Keep moving! What's in those cages?
It's a keep-out sign.
Well, it almost worked!
Looks like our barge.
They've gotta land sooner or later. Come on, or else we're gonna lose them.
Heads up, guys. I think I saw movement out there.
Whoa! It's hitting our way!
Spread out and keep moving!
Thank you.
up! We got ground!
He's got a Gamora.
Oh, I bet all his little ugly buddies are out there somewhere.
Yeah, probably right where the barges are headed.
Losing blood.
We got some more.
Got it. A
little help here.
Can I get a hand?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Artillery incoming!
Ron, get out of range! Incoming! Keep moving! We've got to take out that catapult!
There better be a ride at the end of this!
Need ammo.
Anything about those turrets look familiar to you? They're using old Lancers.
Yeah, they were using them on the Centennial Bridge.
Well, give them points for ingenuity.
Come on! Revive me!
Whole lot of grubs coming to crash the party, Marcus!
That turkey gun could save us a whole lot of sweat.
I'll take any help I can get if it means we get a ride out of here. Okay, let's see how good this thing is.
Well, at least that's thinned him out.
Got him. Setting up home here.
Grab what you need and keep moving. Sweet.
Don't mind if I do.
See, that's what happens when you flood their tunnels. They rebuild anywhere they can.
Yeah, I thought it was kind of weird to see them up here strolling around. They ain't the kind for a day at the beach.
Seems like they dug themselves a new home. They must be excavating the whole area. Hey, that barge looks like it's setting down. Anyone up for a hijack?
Yeah, first class to Anvil Gate. Let's do it.
Take out any guards before they sound the alarm.
Before he sounds the horn!
Huh?
You can talk now, Baird. I think they've seen us.
You sure about that?
Here comes some more!
I'm in the zone.
Last of them. Keep moving.
We better find a ride soon, because I'm not jogging all the way to Anvil Gate.
Hey, a nice run would do you good, Barrett. Keep them pecs from sagging.
Here comes some more!
Get up! Oh, hell yeah, they gotta stop handing us toys to play with!
Character farming?
Huh. Gotta hand it to them grubs. They built to last.
So, any idea where we are now?
In the shit. Up to here. Why did Hoffman have to move to the other end of the frickin' world?
I just hope the old man's still alive. How long since we last had radio contact with Amble Gate?
Just over a year.
If he's dead, Bernie would hang on to the disc. Heads up! There's a barge over there. Let's see where it lands.
I don't think they land!
Incoming!
Shit! Get inside!
Take cover!
The next salvo, run for it!
Okay! Now!
Incoming!
All right, move!
Incoming!
Ready? Go!
Incoming!
Finally! Looks like that barge is leaving.
Well, if we're lucky, they think we're dead. If we're not, they're gonna get more bombs.
Okay, let's get up this ramp and see what...
Looks like we need to scale that tower.
You read my mind. Baird, you sure you can control that overgrown bladder when we grab it?
Yeah, Tinker Toes, because you know bladder control ain't your strong suit.
Once. It happened once, okay? Anyway, I grabbed the nav system from that wrecked barge. One direct course to Anvil Gate, programmed and ready.
Nice job. Okay, let's find a way to that tower.
And cue the reinforcements.
Yeah!
Looks like we're gonna have to go back into the trenches. Unless anyone prefers a suicide run across open ground.
I vote we sneak around and avoid getting shot in the ass for a change.
Hell yeah, and I second that.
Carried unanimously.
Hey, a pet shop! Hey, Barry, look, that one's cute.
Yeah, it can do tricks too, like blowing up in your face.
Shit, we're gonna have every grub in the place on our backs!
Victory!
This is how they do it. It's a ticker assembly line.
And now it's a free supply of ordnance. Thank you, Grubs.
Help yourselves. Might as well use them.
do.
Ugh, hate corpses. It's all the legs. It freaks me out.
Well, you see, that's because humans are hardwired to react to things that scuttle, and... Okay, I'll shut up now.
Sweet. Let's find out where that ladder goes.
Hey, Dom. Do eggs freak you out, too?
Ah, so that's where corpses come from.
When a mommy corpser and a daddy corpser love each other very much.
Whoa, stay back, Bart. They would think the first thing he sees is his mother.
Why don't you two guys shut the fuck up before we wake its mother?
She woke the family! Those damn eggs are hatching!
Come on, kill them and get out of here!
Isn't it bad luck?
Dang, spiders! It's bad luck we don't kill
them! Look out! More eggs are hatching! They're hatching over there!
Yeah.
as long as it's out!
Let's hope that barge is still around.
We got plenty of gas bags now. Choose any model you like.
It's him. Alert the fleet. I want every outpost between here and Azura at full readiness. And make sure we don't lose him again.
God damn it, she's still alive? How the hell did she survive the flood?
So, she's still running the show.
Oh, shit! Look at the size of that bug!
I got your number, bitch.
Light them up and get moving before we lose the barges. That's why we're here.